Tonight, several students, high school students, will be facing adult charges after police say a swastika prompted a fight. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine with developing details out of Beaver County.
One day after that big fight where two kids went to the hospital, you can see extra police presence here. They want to make sure that kind of thing doesn't happen again today. Tuesday, a fight broke out after school on the sidewalk. Police say four black students attacked two white students after someone scrawled a swastika on a painting one student made of Michael Jordan at the Votech school.
She accused a couple of fellow students that she believed that did it, you know, because they wear Confederate flag sweat jersey hoodies, and that wasn't right because we don't know. We didn't even get a chance to investigate.
Friends of the four students accused watched the whole fight. So did friends of the two white students who were beaten. Both say race is an issue here. Are both sides to blame?
Both sides are to blame. You're right.
What do you want to see happen?
The kids that fought my two best friends at least be expelled.
As for that swastika,
I think it's just pure evilness. Like, you know, if you can't get along with everybody, if this world can't, you know, get along, how are we all going to live together? We can't live in this one place and just be fighting.
It's devastating. It was pretty stressful for me, you know, that this type of stuff still occurs in this school district, or in this time, not necessarily in the school district, but in this time in 2012.
Police plan to charge three more students in that big brawl. Two of them are 18 years old. One is a juvenile. In Ambridge, Beaver County, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.
We did try to contact the school district. As of yet, we have not heard back.